Save it for the talent show, Feathers. Flower, you're up first.
Oh, man. What about Eagle?
When you've mastered the other moves, then you're ready for my move. Ta-ta!
But I wanted to learn the Eagle move.
Let's get blooming. The flower move is all in the roots.
Ah, turtle toes. I'm never gonna get this move.
It's okay, Eddy. We just need to practice, right, Summer?
Please.
Summer?
Come on. Will you show me the Eagle move now?
Not until you're ready, little hawk buddy.
Come on! It's time for our next move.
Hey! We'll learn from Eagle later.
The snake move involves great concentration.
Be the snake. Be the snake.
Hey, watch the fur!
I wasn't the snake. Eagle! I'm ready for your move! Come out, wherever you are!
Now that you learned the basics from Snake and Flower, I can teach you my Eagle move.
Out of the way! Fellow heroic bird coming through!
My move doesn't just take the grace of the flower and the smoothness of the snake. You also have to tell the story of an eagle's life. From nest to eaglet to full-grown eagle.
That looks really hard.
Use what you've learned from Snake and Flower. You can do this.
I did it. I did it.
We're just like eagles. Ka-kow!
That's exactly it. That's another bird joke. I'm full of them.
Step aside and learn from the master. Oh, it's okay. I just need one more try.
Don't forget to start with the nest.
Come on, Hoops. Work with me. I should be able to just do the eagle move. I'm a heroic bird, too.
Okay, let's take a break and rest our wings.
If Eagle can't teach me the eagle move, then no one can. I'm never going to be a hoop dancer.
But we have to be ready for Dee Dee's show. She's counting on us.
And we have to knock socks off feet. You can do the show without me. I'm not going. I quit.
Hey, Summer, I found your hoops outside in the trash. It took a little elbow grease to get your dad's huckleberry jam off of them, but they are good as new.
You can keep them. I tried to be a hoop dancer, but I'm no good. I'll never be a pro dancer like you.
Well, did you practice?
No.
Sometimes you have to break things down into small steps. I have been practicing hoop dancing for a long time, longer than you've been alive. All you gotta do is break everything down and try again and again and again, 'cause that's what practice is.
I guess I did rush to the eagle move without breaking it down.
Once you get the basics, I know you'll get it. It just takes a little time.
Thanks, Dee Dee. I gotta go practice. I'll see you at the hoop dance show.
Atta girl.
Summer, you're back.
We thought you quit for good.
I think I've been hoop dancing wrong.
My hoops never smell like huckleberry jam.
Well, I almost quit, but Dee Dee helped me. I just have to practice.
This Dee Dee sounds like a pro hoop dancer. For my move, let's start with Summer.
Sorry, Eagle. I'm not ready yet. Snake and Flower, will you teach me?
Yes.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the eagle spirit.
Put your hoop on the ground, foot to the side, catch it in your hands and step inside.
If you fall down, well, that's all right.
Try it over again, you'll get it right.
Hey, 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 you gotta break it down, that's what we say.
Step by step is the only way.
Put your arms up high, bend your knees down low. Make a turn and there you go.
If you take your time, next thing you know,
we'll be ready
for the show.
Hey, hey, you gotta break it down, that's what we say.
Hey, hey,
if you really want to master my move, stick around and I'll teach you the ultimate eagle, my hardest move.
A harder move?
I barely learned the last one.
We can do it, Spirit Rangers. We just gotta practice.
Haku, everyone. Prepare to be amazed. Our dancers have been working hard on a few hoop dance moves.
And finally, the ultimate eagle!
Wait, I didn't tell you about the ultimate eagle.
We practiced really hard. Trust me.
How did you do that?
I told you, we practiced. And maybe used a little spirit. Now, let's dance!
You don't have to tell these old hips twice.